Runner taken off. Perdomo notices, and he will run right at him and get him in a pickle here. Almost threw it away. Ibar runs him back, and Spangenberg will apply the tag. No, missed. And he goes out of the baseline, so he will automatically be out. So Andrus goes out of the baseline. He didn't think so. And he's pointing to an area in which he went, but it was called by the third base umpire, Tim Timmons, and it puts an end to this first.